Hi, my name is Mark Rogers, and I think innovative teaching looks like this. Today's student is different, so as teachers, our ability to innovate and engage is now more important than ever.
So for X, that's a goal, now you gotta find it. Just remember, do the opposite. Yeah, you can do this, been doing it for weeks. Now just have some confidence. Now it's not crazy. When it's all done, you're gonna feel amazing. Off we go. Never gonna lose. Pops will stick, yeah, your number's full.
Our students live in a world of Facebook, Twitter, text messaging. Everything they do is instantaneous. So asking them to learn like we learned is not gonna be the best way to engage them.
Answers for them, but I gotta check. Next one, X over 5 equals 6. Division, huh? Now don't get sick.
One of the ways that I innovate is by taking the songs that they love on their iPods and ruin them with my own math lyrics. That way they turn on the radio and they can't get away from math class. It's happening all the time, every day. Beyond the videos and music, I also use a dry erase approach instead of paper and pencil. What that allows me to get is instantaneous feedback. If a student's not understanding a concept, I'm going to see it written on their desk, and then I can go and help them. Vote for me so I can continue to share my ideas on the Great American Teach-Off.